the Russian capital and its wide tarmac roads, massive concrete structures and impressive metro system were submerged after the city received up to 70% of the average monthly rainfall during a torrential downpour over the weekend and today. Local officials said mud clogged drains in the city, combined